Focusing on people first has always been a core tenet of our organization. So for our patients, we strive to bring useful tools to improve the quality of their journey. Hello, I'm Mark Younger. I'm the head of IT for Servier Pharmaceuticals. Our technology transformation at Servier Pharmaceuticals started at our founding in 2018. Since then, we've experienced rapid growth. In some aspects of our business, almost a six-fold increase. This has required us to scale our capabilities rapidly and evolve our technology organization to meet the needs of our stakeholders. This is driving our patient and employee strategy in a few ways. We do this through regular engagement in what we refer to as patient expert councils. For employees, we take a similar approach, both qualitative and quantitative, in ways that we can understand how to help them be more successful in their roles. And then we chart our course to deliver those capabilities in line with the growth of the business. We've had a long-term partnership with Markley Group and Tech Systems. They both really understand the importance of relationships and have demonstrated that over multiple years in our collaboration together. We're excited about the next 12 months. This fall, we'll be launching our first digital therapeutic solution. And this app will help HCPs, healthcare providers, provide better care for our patients through improved dose management and monitoring.